road to fulfillment may be paved with resilience, because life isn't all highlight reels and brilliance.
Find a new place to hang this noose. Stop killing those who have already killed themselves, like they haven't suffered enough already.
The story is told of how in 1942 Martin Fontash, poet, carpenter, and Jew.